build a stairway and memories a lane. We'd walk right up to heaven and bring you back again. It broke our hearts to lose you, but you did not go alone. For part of us went with you the day God called you home. God looked around his garden and he found an empty place. Then he looked down upon the earth and he saw your precious face. He put his arms around you and he lifted you to rest. God's garden must be beautiful. He always takes the best. Yes, he always takes the best. We knew that you were suffering. We knew you were in pain. We knew you'd never get well on this earth again. So he closed your weary eyes and he whispered, "Peace be thine." Then he took you up to heaven, so gentle and so kind. God looked around his garden and he found an empty place. Then he looked down upon the earth and he saw your precious face. He put his arms around you and he lifted you to rest. God's garden must be beautiful. He always takes the best. Oh, God's garden must be beautiful. He always takes the best. If tears could build a stairway and memories a lane, we'd walk right up to heaven and bring you back again. It broke our hearts to lose you, but you did not go alone. For part of us went with you the day God called you home. God looked around his garden and he found an empty place. Then he looked down upon the earth and he saw your precious face. He put his arms around you and he lifted you to rest. God's garden must be beautiful. He always takes the best. Yes, he always takes the best. You were suffering. We knew you were in pain. We knew you'd never get well on this earth again. So he closed your weary eyes and he whispered, "Peace be thine." Then he took you up to heaven, so gentle and so kind. God looked around his garden and he found an empty place. Then he looked down upon the earth and he saw your precious face. He put his arms around you and he lifted you to rest. God's garden must be beautiful. He always takes the best. Oh, God's garden must be beautiful. He always takes the best. build a stairway and memories a lane. We'd walk right up to heaven and bring you back again. It broke our hearts to lose you, but you did not go alone. For part of us went with you the day God called you home. God looked around his garden and he found an empty place. Then he looked down upon the earth and he saw your precious face. He put his arms around you and he lifted